Launch Windows Run application and execute regedit command. Navigate to the path hkey-local-machine, software, WOW6432 node, SAP business objects, XI4.0, Crystal reports, database options. Next, add a new key and set it to LOE. Add a string value to it and set it to max row set records. Right click and select modify to enter the maximum number of records in the table with